All right, so I want to show you that when I asked the girls their story, I said at the end, what is the story that you just told? They gave me this elaborate story, and it flows right with their painting. And you ask the boys, they said, no, man, kind of had their arms hanging down that Neanderthal kind of way. We don't have a story. We don't want a story. We just want to be hanging out, you know, in the woods and camping and hunting and fishing and doing our thing. And yeah, that's what you get. Look, I poured it out of a bag, and the art represented life because these girls are so sweet and together. And I tell you what, if you got a better half, that's because she's got all this and you got all this, if you're a guy. And so seriously, and that is going to make a beautiful representation of these two twining together. And then they're going to end up, which I'm going to go do now, in a beautiful diamond. And it's going to basically be, at this point, it's going to be a lavender diamond. And lavender diamonds, that's what this piece is called. And the diamond's going to be made out of these hinges that are ancient as all get out, nice and big. They're beautiful. I've used them in a few different pieces. And this piece is just going to sing. It's already, with each step, giving me something new and something amazing to grab hold of. It's not about the clouds. And it's not about the sun shining behind the clouds. It's all about the silver lining. Go find your silver lining.